So heading Perth to escape some of Perth's cold weather. So our first stopover was Galena. This is about 530 kilometres. So an easy day's travel, I take it. Nice little spot though. A bit of shelter there, a bit of a river even with a bit of water in it. So that's because there's been a bit of rain around, I suppose. But the best thing about Galena is you can light a nice fire, which was very warming to say the least. And the next morning, pack up the place pretty easy and on our way to our next adventure. And hello Coral Bay. Here we go, 1 month in Coral Bay. What could be better? Well, it's pretty crowded there. It's like Sardine Alley at times. However, pretty good spot. It's got a great little supermarket right opposite the campground. And of course, Bill's Bar is there with lots of entertainment, a few fun times there. And every morning, of course, these cars book in for their stay at Coral Bay. Just a few kilometres towards the boat ramp, you turn left, and off you go to Five Fingers.
Oh, you got something to hang on to, Joe. Good.
Yeah. Yes, so to get to Five Fingers, you need a four-wheel drive for sure. Tyres right down to 18 to 20 pounds. Makes it a little bit easier. But a beautiful spot, Five Fingers. Plenty of snorkeling areas. Plenty of beach. Even though it appears crowded when you're there, there's always room in the water for everybody. And quite a bit to see. It's a very nice place indeed, and you can spend the whole day there if you want to. The fishing, unfortunately, wasn't what I really was after. There. Siamese twins, aren't they? These are the things I was after and trying to catch the whole time. I only caught one sized one. I caught 15 on this holiday. Only one was sized. The very nice tasting Spangled Emperor, but they've got to be 41 centimetres, unfortunately. So maybe one day these little fellas will be that size. And this is where I did most of my fishing, off this rock wall down by the boat harbour just south of Coral Bay. You know, I've had a lot of luck here in previous years. This year, not so much. Very disappointed, really. The only big success, I suppose, was one night. I went down and messed around and teased a few squid. And got only one really nice one. And hey, tasted all right anyway. I must learn how to cook them properly. What do you think? So there is a tourist boat that takes people out to a place called, they call the aquarium. It's supposed to be really nice, so we followed the boat out there, and even though the coral was quite nice, the water was completely clear, really awesome actually, but you know, no fish. Now the rumour has it that the tourist boat dumps food over the back for the fish, and that's the only time they actually come in to feed. The aquarium is located about 1 kilometre offshore. Oh my God. So the place we had most success fishing this year was Maud's Landing, about 3 or 4 kilometres north of Coral Bay. You can drive right down to the beach if you want to fish off the back of the car, or we can park just up in the sand and walk down. So this year we caught a lot of threadfin salmon, some good tailor, lots of those beautiful golden trevally. They came on strong one day, one after the other for some certain people. Great days.
Discovery Houston, welcome home.